Dr. Henry Jekyll, 46, part of the job. A little less socializing and a little more soliciting might prove to be more profitable for us both, Lucy.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry,
ma'am. You should try a little harder, because that certainly wasn't your best tonight. Your best would have resulted in a satisfied customer. I don't give lodgings and a responsible position in any of my households to girls who sit around hobnobbing and drinking gin. It'll cost you 60% of this week's earnings instead of 50, Lucy.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
Luckily for you, I'm in a good mood. If any time you never know you need a friend,
much better mood. It's because I've made up my mind, John. I know who to use for my volunteer. You don't need...
Oh, no, not her.
I'm going to be working late tonight, John.
Be careful, Henry. You have a lot to lose. Think of the consequences for once.
If all I thought about were consequences, I'd never accomplish anything.
I'm going home.
John, you remember before my father, his mind and his body were strong, right?
He was the finest man I ever knew.
And I must do it for his sake.
Do what?
Take care of yourself, John. Hyde Park is a very dangerous place at night.
So are you. Be careful, Henry.
And for God's sake, go straight to bed.
Now there is no choice.
I must put aside the fears I feel inside. There's no place to run, so it comes to this. One great golden chance that only I can take, when everything I've fought for is at stake, to make the mark that only I can make. This is the moment. This is the day when I send all my doubts and demons on their way. Every endeavor I have coming into play. It's here and now. Today, this is the moment. This is the time. But the momentum and the moment are
11:59 p.m. It is done. I have taken 5 centiliters of newly fused formula. Strong heat spreading through my veins. slight feeling of euphoria.
Now the die is cast,
nothing left to lose. Time alone will prove my theories true. Show the world I'll...
Oh God. Oh God, what's this? Something inside me. I can't explain. Something inside me. A breathtaking pain devours, consumes me, and drives me insane. Suddenly, uncontrolled, something is taking hold. Suddenly, agony, filling me, killing me. Suddenly, out of breath, what is this? Is this death? Suddenly, can it be? Look at me. Who is this creature? Forgive me, Dr. Jekyll. I forgot to put out the light.
Like the moon in enigma, lost and alone in the night.